Well, I walked into the department here in Cambridge. You know, I had written an article, and that is what was noticed by him, and he had me over.
Okay.
So he accepted me as a student. So I was a student of Stephen Hawking, and initially also of Gary Gibbons, because
Gary Gibbons, right.
Initially, I had to get used to the way Stephen was speaking.
Okay.
So then,
this was which year, sir?
My first book.
78.
Okay. So, as soon as I entered his room, the secretary just stood between me and him and asked me whether I knew. So I thought maybe because he's not well, that's why she's trying to take precautions.
Okay.
I just told her that means I know about his problems.
Right.
She moved herself, and then what I saw shocked me because I had nothing.